Why am I running as a write-in candidate? If you've seen the last audit of the Utah state election in 2022, you'll find that there are issues with the voter database. There's also problems with the canvas ballot totals versus what was recorded in the central database. This means that your vote doesn't actually mean what you think it means. My first priority is to make sure that our free agency is paramount. Check it out.